When I feel blue, don't know what to do, I look at you, and I just say,
good night, Whitey. Go to sleep.
So you still making chicken patties down at the calf?
Nah, down at the library making copies.
You got fired from the calf.
Yo, at least I got a job.
Up. Down. Press the button.
Late again, Perez, and you're fired.
You know that everybody's calling you a loser?
You ever wonder at what point you gotta stop living up here and start living down here?
Hey, what's up, Perez? How you doing?
Oh, shit!
You had two shots.
You ready?
And 10 opportunities.
I'm on my way. I'm taking you with me.
To graduate college with honors. You'd be really stupid.
Something's gonna happen. It needs to happen now.
So just let it go.
This is my
tears
boy,
are shedding. He just keeps
he's
on rebelling
genius.
From those he loves, and he keeps on forgetting that he's not alone. Jesus is on his throne, and he's watching him, even though his life is dim. Someone once told him Jesus loves you. Talk to him and tell him what you're going through. Give him all the honor and all the glory. This ain't fake. This is my life story. I used to walk around alone in the dark, nothing but pain, depression, and emptiness in my heart. I just can't believe I left church immediately just to go out there and get hurt emotionally and to go up against my entire family till Jesus came and changed my life entirely. Now all I want to do is just praise him too and come forth and reveal myself to all of you. You should bring him into your life, the blessings are yours. You better never let him go. Got more than one shot, do not miss your chance to grow. This is my life story, this is not a show. You should bring him into your life, the blessings are yours. You better never let him go. You got more than one shot, do not miss your chance to grow. This is my life story,
every
this is not a show. No more pain, and for that I give him praise. He saved me.